Hey and welcome to Ahrefs Monthly Product Updates. We have 9 noteworthy updates to talk about this month. First up, you can now build custom reports in Reports Builder and export them into PDFs. This makes it easy to share SEO and marketing insights with your team, manager, clients, your cat, so on. Just hit print to PDF and you're good to go. Moving on to Content Helper. We have 3 updates here. First, we've added topic-specific AI recommendations. Just click on Get Recommendations, and our AI will analyze both your content and your competitors, then show you how to address the content gap with specific examples. Next, we've added a feature that lets you use AI to improve your text. Just click and drag to select some text and hit Ask AI. From here, type in your own request or choose an action from our presets. You can either replace the text entirely, edit below, or even regenerate it for fresh ideas. Lastly, if you're on an enterprise plan, you can now manage access permissions in AI Content Helper. You can make documents private or share them with specific people in your workspace. Moving on to the dashboard. In the GSE performance charts on your dashboard and rec tracker, we've added Google updates, content changes, and an improved x-axis with years. This makes it much easier to cross-reference what could be affecting your impressions and traffic numbers. Moving on to Site Explorer. We've added a filter for paid positions in the organic keywords report in top ads, bottom ads, and paid site links. This lets you find the keywords your website is already ranking for organically, so you can bid on them. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. Before, you had to run an empty search in Keywords Explorer to explore its entire database. Now, just click on this link on the landing page to access this data. Moving on to Site Audit. We've added the option to auto-submit to Index Now, which is an open-source protocol that lets web publishers inform participating search engines when changes are made to a website. Just enable it in your project settings, and Site Audit will automatically submit your site's content changes to Index Now during crawling. So, no need to submit changes manually anymore. You can track auto-submissions using the new fields in Page Explorer. Auto-submit to Index Now is available with a Pro Project Boost. I'll talk about project boosts towards the end of this video. Moving on, we've launched patches. Patches are fixes for your website that you can create and make directly in Site Audit issue reports. So if Site Audit reported an issue with titles or meta descriptions on your site, you just need to click on Patch It, enter new values, and hit Publish to fix them all at once. No developers needed. You can draft patches on any project, but the project must be boosted to max in order to publish. To learn more, check out our help article linked in the description below. Moving on to Rank Tracker. In the GSE Overview report, you can now click on Years to compare your website's performance year on year in the performance chart. Moving on to one general update. We've added a bunch of highly requested new features in API V3's Keywords Explorer Overview Endpoint. You can now pull data for target filter, empty keywords parameter, mobile and desktop distribution, and monthly volumes. I'll leave a link to our API documentation below. Moving on to our last update. We've launched Project Boosts. This is a new type of add-on that's charged per project. You can boost any project from your dashboard to unlock advanced features, like auto-submit to Index Now and patches. Learn more about Project Boosts in our help article, linked in description below. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny. See you in the next update and have a great day.